I don't think we're off. I doubt we're off by 5%.
No, I think we're off by exactly what you measured, is 3.7%. That's got to be, that's how much, based on the math we did the other day, that's how far we off are off from the inverter's assumed nominal turns ratio of full power.
Is that, and
but our standard one is off by how much, you know?
It's off by 2% or something,
yeah,
right?
Something.
Is it